Hey guys, what is going on? My name is Calistate Ellis. Today, we're playing a one-off of Spanky's Quest. This is going to be one big video where I'm just going to play as much as I can of Spanky's Quest. So come along with me and let's have some fun. Now, I gotta say, this intro video is amazing, so just kick back, relax, and watch the hilarity of the beginning. Let's go. Oh, it's the witch. He's like, oh no, I'm trapped. And now I'm being chased by fruit. Or veggies. Fruit and veggies, maybe? Both? Oh yeah, this game also has like one of the craziest mechanics, which is you have to bounce a bubble on your head to create the weapons that you use to fight these guys. See, sometimes you'll get a baseball, but if I bounce it another time, I'll get soccer balls. If I bounce it a third time, oops, we get a... I was hoping to get a volleyball that does that. And let's get out of here. So yeah, this is definitely going to be a one-off. Where basically this is just going to be one long video, and then after that we'll move on to the next stuff. Look, we almost took them all at one hit. Now I know some of the shortcuts in this game. Yeah, there's one. Let me go get the key real quick. Now if we use the shortcuts, we don't have to use the keys. I'm not really sure if it's a shortcut or if it's just a bonus level. I think it's just a bonus. Let's try to perfectly bounce this. So we can get as many points as possible. Ooh, that was a little bit much. There we go. Oh, no, get back here! You don't really hear a lot of people talking about this game. I love this game. It's so good. I think that's it. I think I got them all. We did it. And plus, Spanky is so cute. Look at him. You cute little monkey. Yeah. Think I got everybody? Ooh, there we go. I was wondering where the key was. Another level. Thank you. Oh. Ooh. Hello. Oh yeah, I forgot that's what that does. Let's wait for those guys to come out and get some extra points. Yeah. Nice. Should be careful because those things are gonna pop out some more. Yeah. Now there was a glitch that kept happening, but I don't know if we'll get this. That that kind of caught me off guard real quick. Yeah. I don't think there's this. Is there a shortcut in this level? Let me find out real quick. Oh, there is. We don't have to use keys on those, so that's great. Let's get some free lives. Alright, one free life. I love the music in this game. Not gonna lie. Worst thing is you have to use a key to get through that. Yeah. I think this is also here. There we go. This is what happens when you play the game a lot. As a kid, you always find these little things. Bubble bouncing. The real challenge is the bosses. So I always forget how, like, each pattern of the bosses are. I tend to, like, screw up a lot there. Of course. Got him. Yeah, I don't think there's anything here. Let's go. Oh, boss time. Yeah, that usually does the kick for the bosses. Aw, oh, it's stuff like that. It just throws me off. Oh god. I think now he's gonna run at me. Oh god. here he comes. There we go. Give me the free life. Da, 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 da. Now, is this the world that I... There was a problem that kept happening in this world where the screen would not load correctly. I don't know what was going on with it. Oh well, that did not work out well for me. There we go. Got ourselves a helmet now. Oh, nothing in there. Oh. I really didn't hit that thing, huh? Yeah, come here. You know what? Let's get out of here. I have the keys, I don't really need to be there. Ooh-ah. Is that the only one? Oh. I don't think the screen thing is happening this time. No! Oh god. Well, missed the bonus thing. Wait. Are you? Oh. Did not see the cloud. Yeah. I was gonna say, where did those guys go? No. Oh, got one of them. No. Oh. That guy's got one of the keys. Oh no. That happens if you don't beat the level fast enough. The bird comes and gets you. And that sucks. I forgot all about that. Damn. It's a good thing this is a one-off. What the? Get out of here. Oh, dumb. Give me that key. Oh, you had to land on me, didn't you, you dick? Oh, this is a little bit. Come on. Get that bonus. Oh yeah, this is where I'm... I ain't getting this bonus. Oh, no, get back here! No! Give me the hat. Oh god.
Get in the cannon!
Uh-oh. Huh? Got that guy. Should I just... Well, I'm gonna sit here, I got an encoding thing. Yeah. Give me that. Oh my god, there's so many. There we go. Now let's go to that bonus room. Yay! Watch me screw this up again.
No, I missed. Hit him with a fire, no.
Oh, I did get him with the fire. Oh, cool. Oh, do I have to make like a crafty jump to get him? Shouldn't be too bad. Little by little. Maybe I should have turned this into a series. Nah. I don't even know who's gonna watch this, so. But who knows, maybe I'll come back to this if this is something that a lot of people like.
Oh, I can't.
You dick. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Come on, Cloud. I don't have all video.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything else up here. Yeah, it's just the controls. God.
Oh.
think that's all the keys? Yeah, that's all the keys.
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's so many guys down there. No, don't go up there. Craziness in that. Oh god.
Yeah.
No. Bonus stage. Oh god. Yeah. Just gonna jump in the door.
Another boss fight. No.
Get away from me! No!
Yeah, I did it!
Give me that free life. Phew. Ooh, this is gonna be a long one. I figured I'd go until I survived, as long as I could, so I might regret that decision. Oh, I probably should have stayed on that one.
No.
There we go. Well, we made it to Area 3 at least.
Oh god, get away from me.
Can I destroy this? Oh. Give me the key. I don't think there's any other keys.
I can't get back up. No.
Oh god. Get away from me. Oh. Now I can go back up. Okay, sweet. Oh, this one's interesting. Give me the bonus.
Gimme, 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 gimme. Yeah.
Oh god. I'm going through the door. Enough of that. Let's just go through the door. Let's just try to speed through this. God. Oh no. Oh. Man, door. Grip. Ooh, there's lots of keys here. Oh god. No. Ooh. Get rid of that. Dude, how do I get up that high? Say, oh. Dude, I can't make that jump. Ugh. There's no way. Can I make that? No. Okay, you just have to get right to the edge. That's a bit crazy. No! Well, I just had to tank the hit. Well, there goes all my lives. Oh. Now I'm out of here. Ooh. No. From a boss battle again? Get out of here. You know what? Screw it. Well, this is starting to look like a 30-minute episode. Hopefully you guys are still here. It's pretty much an experiment. I wanted to see, like, one, how long I could...
No!
Well, there goes that. Go away, kitty cat. Oh, God. Thank you. Oh, I did get it. Cool. Could have grabbed that key, but, you know. Well, this is probably game over right here. Oh, no. I was gonna actually hit. Wait, where are you going? I'm hoping to at least beat this guy.
Got him! Yeah!
Free life! Now where am I? Ooh! Oh dang, this is pretty. Oh god. Getting far, farther than I thought I was gonna get. Oh god. Oh, that went way farther than I thought it was gonna go. Get me in there.
We're still going.
Oh no! The struggle. I need one more key. You guys gonna bring me a key? Oh, there he is. A little late than ever, I guess. Where'd he go? Bring me the key. Oh,
Get out of here.
Oh, not the Firebird.
Oh, go away.
Firebird could be the end of me. Oh, I think that's it. We made it.
Gimme.
I feel like this is the run. I could actually do this. He says as he's about to die. Oh, this is bad.
No. No.
Just gonna have to run it. I'm so nervous. Just go, 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 go.
No!
Oh no. Oops.
No! Don't hit it!
Oh no. I was gonna say.
No!
Where's the exit over here? This way? I didn't even notice. Oh, there it is. Oh, my hand's falling asleep.
No. No.
Yeah, let's go. I'm one hit away from death.
No! Oh my god, how did I not?
Oh, well, that ended in pure stupidity. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this super long episode of Spanky's Quest. This was quite a long episode. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. If you want to see more long episodes like this, let me know down in the comment section. If not, then, you know, fine. Share with all your friends. You know the whole deal. I'll see you guys in the next series. Until then, bye-bye!